So I really started to get into baseball when I was probably like real young, probably like 4 years old. Just kind of like my dad always had me around the game. My dad's a big baseball fan, and like baseball was something that I really enjoyed because it was something I had to work really hard at to get good at. It wasn't something that I was just naturally good at. I always had to work at it. And I think my favorite part is the process and, you know, working to get better. But to come back to your question, like, ever since I was really young, man, I really, really enjoyed the game of baseball. Always look forward to going to baseball games, whether it was